This is the Chateau de Malvines. An hour or so's journey from Brussels. No one lives here now. It was the home of my uncle, Frédéric de Malvines, and his family. My name is Philippe. I was one of them. We were very happy here. My cousins Henri and Jacques and Nicole and I. Then suddenly, without warning, Belgium was at war. Its tide swept by, carrying with it our country's manhood. In its wake, for the second time, came the German occupation. Our little town carried on, but below the surface, there lived the spirit of resistance. One night they came for my uncle. Only Nicole was left at home to care for her mother. This is her story, the story of Nicole de Malvines. Music now was her only world.
May I walk home with you, Nicole?
Yes.
It's a long time since I pay my respects to your mother.
She is still very worried, Gerard. I don't like to trouble her by bringing visitors home.
Then they still haven't told you where your father is.
No. First Henry, then Jacques, and now. How am I to tell Mother?
Have you news of your father? I think I'll go to my room.